The eyes of Shore are upon you this day. Defeat Alduin, destroy his soul snare.
We cannot fight the foe in this mist.
Clear skies! Combine our shouts!
Look!
Thank you.
They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever. But your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
Oh, hail the Dragonborn! Hail her with great praise!
I would not have helped you if I thought otherwise. You did what was necessary. Alduin had flown far from the path of right action in his pachlok, in the arrogance of his power. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz Ach Ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. I am glad you believe that. At least it will continue to exist. Griklosslein. Even I cannot see past time's ending to what comes next. Nid korav zin dinos ketid. We must do the best we can with this world. But I forget myself. Krosis, solos midfadon. Melancholy is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Sahroch Kongrach. One that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in many years. Many of the Dovahkriid are now scattered across Kizar. Without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Vazen, brightness of my food. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
Cruza Wundana wa Wulfgain. I wish the Old One luck in his quest. But I doubt many will wish to exchange Alduin's lordship for the tyranny of Parthenax's Way of the Voice. As for myself, you've proven your mastery twice over, Furi Dovahkiin. I gladly acknowledge the power of your thum. Zu Odaving, call me when you have need, and I will come if I can.
I can see it in your eyes. You've seen the land of the gods and returned. Does this mean it is done? Is Alduin truly defeated? Then it is done at last. Perhaps it was all worth it in the end.
You've shown yourself mighty, both in voice and deed. In order to defeat Alduin, you have gained mastery of dreadful weapons. Now it is up to you to decide what to do with your power and skill. Will you be a hero whose name is remembered in song throughout the ages? Or will your name be a curse to future generations? Or will you merely fade from history, unremembered? Let the way of the voice be your guide, and the path of wisdom will be clear to you. Breath and focus, Dragonborn. Your future lies before you.
Delphine has been very worried about you.
Please.
Delphine has been very worried about you.
We heard the news from Whiterun that you left the city on the back of a dragon. That's a little showy, even for you. Since you're still alive, I assume you have good news to report.
Gods above, that's better news than I had hoped.
When you walked into my inn that day, I never imagined where it would all lead. Dragons out of legend. Sovngarde.
You've done it. Just as the prophecy said. I knew you would do it. I believed in you, and yet I still didn't think I'd live to see this day. Thank you. Thank you, Dragonborn. You've done a great service for us all.
Do you need something?
Yes, what is it?
Move along.
I am a Tholmor Jujicia on important business that you are interfering with. We're making sure your Emperor wasn't lying to his elven masters. Now, go away. Walk away. Now, taking this man to be interrogated. By Imperial law banning Talos, we have the right to do whatever we want. And now you'll walk away if you know what's good for you. Or perhaps there's something you'd like to confess. Incorrect. You can worship whatever gods you like, but Talos is a man. Only a heretic would think otherwise. And so you will die a heretic. You're dead!
It's the warm sunshine, green grass, blue skies. I miss being alive.
It's so good to breathe again.
And promise me you'll keep my daughters safe.
I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father.
You want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that.
No, he has to die. We have no choice.